Hi, my name is Marie Suleiman and I'm a managing consultant here at Graceland Estates and Country Club. We started in 1998. We broke ground. We have been developing it ever since. We have a 2.2 hectare man-made lagoon and two swimming pools, which we developed first. We also have a restaurant, Memphis Garden Cafe and Grill. Over the years, we've made some additions as well. We now have a social hall, which has three bays to hold your functions. We also have built three upper tail buildings consisting of 40 total rooms and 16 villa units, which are two-story, two-bedroom units. The main attraction, I think, is once people first enter Graceland, again, is our man-made lagoon. It's very big. It's a great attractive site, and there's also water sports activities to do there. We have fishing, boating, jet skiing. We also have two swimming pools, putting green, wall climb, rope course with zip line. We also have a lot of areas, I think, tucked away in the resort for people to just relax and have some quiet time. We're very large and expansive. It's an 11-hectare property within a 22-hectare development. See, from our tarp outside, it says that we're Quezon's first and finest, so we are the first country club in the area. And I think we just bring a heightened level of service and amenities to the area. And again, I think the ambiance when people enter Graceland is something, they feel something different, kind of really takes them away from the outside. So we're very secluded in here. We kind of have our own world. People come and see us, stay overnight, enjoy our activities. We also have our Memphis Garden Cafe and Grill, which has been featured on several shows. We do our own baking for breads. Our chefs, our mother-son chef team, Chef Rita and Chef Gio, have really stepped up the quality of our food. I think the presentation is great, the taste is wonderful. So a lot of they've put a lot of their own twists on some traditional Quezon dishes, so definitely something to try.